Kiowa Island, SC, Phil Mickelson will be in the final group at the PGA Championship on Saturday, a surprise given his recent form and struggles with numerous aspects of his game. Jason Day had an easy explanation. "There were no foul balls," said Day, who played with Mickelson during the first two rounds at the Ocean Course. "Usually with Phil, you can get some pretty wide ones, and he kept it straight out in front of him." Much like Thursday, Mickelson started slowly Friday, then rallied over the closing nine holes, shooting a 3-under par 69 that included a front nine, his final 31 to complete 36 holes at 139, 5-under par. He led in the clubhouse for hours before being passed by Louis Oosthuizen, who dropped into a tie with Mickelson after making his only bogey of the day at the 18th. Two-time PGA champion Brooks Koepka, recovering from a knee injury, finished a shot back, while Masters champion Hideki Matsuyama is tied with Brandon Grace and Christian Bezuidenhout in a tie for fifth, two strokes behind the leaders. Mickelson, 50, was bidding to become the first player 50 or older to hold a 36-hole lead at a major championship since Fred Couples, who was 50 when he led the 2012 Masters. Sam Snead was the last to do it at the PGA when he was 54 in 1966. The oldest player to win a major championship was Julius Boros, who was 48 when he captured the 1968 PGA Championship. "I'm having a lot of fun, and to play well, to know I'm playing well heading into the weekend, to be in contention, to have a good opportunity, I'm having a blast," Mickelson said. "I'm excited for the weekend. This has been a lot of fun." Mickelson hit 11 of 14 fairways, a huge factor in his success on a course pounded by wind and causing all kinds of consternation. With a 7:49 a.m. ETT time off of No. 10, however, Mickelson and his group that included Day and Padraig Harrington were able to get to the treacherous final four holes of the final nine completed before the wind got worse. Still, Mickelson bogeyed the 17th and 18th to shoot 38 on the back and dropped to even par for the tournament. But he turned it around on the first nine with birdies at the second, fourth, fifth, seventh and ninth holes, the final one coming after rolling in a 22-foot putt. Mickelson hit 12 of 18 greens and has needed just 27 putts during each of the first two rounds. "I think he believes he can do it in these conditions, just like myself," said Padraig Harrington, the three-time major winner who captured the PGA in 2008 and is at even par, five shots back of Mickelson. "I think like myself, Phil would find it easier to compete on this style of golf course in these conditions in a major tournament all the time. You can be patient in these courses, and obviously you've got to make a few birdies, but it suits somebody who is a player, somebody who is thinking. And that has been an issue for Mickelson of late. He's bemoaned several times his inability to focus properly."